So, the experts and certain tribes are now saying that young men who are refusing to go to college are creating a mating crisis. Fucking really. But these are the same tribes who fought tooth and nail to turn these college campuses into radioactive, anti-male environments. But I'm going to go more into this in a video that's coming down the pipe. So be ready for it, brothers. It's coming. L.O.M out.